why they say that the dentist is like the most hated place, but I don't know, I always enjoy coming to the dentist when I get to see you.
Yay, well I'm glad to hear that.
Back at Mod Dentistry with my favorite Marianne.
Yeah, thank you.
And state of the art, they have everything from cosmetic dentistry to your crown replacement here in office, which I had to do, you know? So if you're gonna have to do these things, you might as well do it right.
Yep.
Because I know so many people hate going to the dentist. We thought we'd educate you on all the things like x-rays.
X-rays are just another part of a diagnostic tool that we need to see. We can only see what we see visually inside the mouth, but unfortunately we can't see through teeth. We can't see under your gums. We don't have x-ray vision, unfortunately.
Come on, Marianne, work on that.
I know. X-rays are super, super vital for us making the right diagnosis for you, for the health of your mouth and for your teeth. Even with x-rays, if we are doing it just for maintenance, we might catch something super small that doesn't need to be done immediately, but it'll allow us to continue monitoring it to make sure it isn't progressing or getting worse. So that way, if it starts to get worse, we can nip it in the bud, fix it, put a restoration there, and that prevents the cavity from leading to a root canal or a broken tooth. The most common thing that I hear with patients is, well, nothing hurts. Well, once it starts hurting, then you're forced into treatment and you have really no other options. Mm-hmm. So taking those x-rays really helps us avoid those situations where you're forced into treatment.
You guys have a really great program here to make it affordable too.
Yep. So we have an in-house dental plan. It's $350, but that includes 2 cleanings a year. You have your exam, the x-rays necessary, and fluoride. And if there is needed treatment, you get 20% off of that treatment.
Love Mott Dentistry for everything that they are. Dr. Priti Singh, who started this practice, is amazing.
Yes.
Marianne is amazing. Samantha's amazing, who hasn't been in my videos forever.
Yes. Maybe she'll do a walk by.
Samantha, I see you. Also, when you become a patient here at Mental Lifestyle Tools, you get free teeth whitening trays and the gel for life, so you can do the at-home treatments, and 20% off when you mention me to get the in-office treatment, which is like your kickstart. I did it a month ago. Amazing.
Yeah.
White teeth. Let's show how this is done. You're supposed to ask the question, are you pregnant? Yes.
No, otherwise we would not be doing x-rays.
That is a big N-O.
Yes.
Hey. See, I do these things.
Super easy.
So easy.
And bite down.
Uh-huh. That was easy. So
yep.
Then Dr. Singh will look at it, see if there's anything we need to keep an eye on, right?
Yeah, we'll see if there's anything going on. She'll make her recommendation. Sometimes if we're watching something, it's better that we have the x-ray and we can keep a good, you know, close eye on it. So that way you don't end up having to need a root canal.
Big stuff. Located at Cactus and Hayden, right off the freeway. I'm back.